Grab that body armor, yeah, there you go. So when can you use that gun to suck the zombies?
But the ghost is like better because they just make a big old black hole that sucks up all zombies around it.
Yeah, that's cool too.
That's a good one.
What was that thing on the ground?
What was one thing on the ground?
Turn around. There's a big old like...
Oh, they also have jack-o'-lantern heads.
Oh, yeah, buddy?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I have 10,000 zombies.
Awesome.
10,000 of the blue zombies. Someone sells blue zombies.
Semtex Prime. Smoke check.
I think that's another thing.
Oh, there's a, you see that crown or whatever that was?
That's something that makes you go to max path. That gold chalice makes you go to max path.
Cool.
That's what the gold chalice is.
Are you gonna get that chalice thing?
No, I already got all my guns at max pack, so I don't need the max gold chalice to put my guns to max pack. You can only upgrade your guns 3 times.
That's the window gone.
So once you see on these pumpkins on the ground, you go close to it and press X.
Even the dogs got pumpkin heads, that's funny.
Yep. So does the mimics. Even the bosses have jack-o'-lantern heads. It's so funny. And the bosses also have jack-o'-lantern heads. Dad, you like that the dogs don't explode when you kill them?
Yeah, it's funny.
Cause when you kill the dogs, they explode.
Lots of good headshots. Was there any armor anywhere?
No! Zombies had this box here on the jack-o'-lantern bed.
Bushwhack!
You need to get armor.
Okay, there's only a few more zombies left in the round.
Go get the armor down there, Xander.
Okay, there's a lot of zombies.
Because you need the armor, you can't get hit at all. That's what kills you.
No, the way you have the armor, the zombies do a little bit of damage.
Then you need to get all your perks again.
Yeah, I only have enough for every single one in the game.
Cool.
64,000 points is enough for every perk in the game.
That's good.
Because if you have 63,000 points and buy every perk, you only have 1,000 points left.
Looks good to me.
Yeah. Okay, I'll get this back. And I'll just start shooting. Okay, round 47. Just three more rounds ahead. Oh yeah, this is also
ready to go.
In the ray gun too. And the ray gun's like ultra. Yeah, see the ray gun's like ultra here.
Yeah, I see that. Cool, man.
See how the ray guns are like ultra tier?
Yeah.
Wait, what is that one?
You can pet it?
Yeah, since I rain-wanted it, I can now pet it. It now dies. But soon it dies. The rain-wanted dog soon dies. And then the rain-wanted zombies also will too when they die.
That's awesome. When can you use the zombie sucker? The best gun.
No, it isn't really the best because when you suck the zombies with the zombie sucker, it doesn't really do a lot of damage. But when you shoot the zombies with the zombie sucker, it does a lot of damage.
Semtex Prime.
You're gonna need to get body armor again, buddy.
Target removed.
You need to go run downstairs. Get body. Oh yeah, you need to get body armor, dude. Go run downstairs, hurry, go run downstairs.
No, I know there's too many zombies down spawn. The rounds will be too crazy.
But you don't got no body armor.
No, it's fine, the zombies will drop it. Zombies will drop it. It's fine. I also know that the escape zombies.
Thank you. that body armor, hurry. Get that body armor.
Go. You can't. Too much zombies. Boom, got it!
Yep. Yeah.
Full armor.
Gonna make it to 50 if you do good. Now you need to get out of there before you get trapped.
Yeah, I saw those two zombies walk in the entrance. I don't even know how you went through them.
So those are two Megaton blasters.
Yeah.
Yeah, those ones are kind of deaky. When you walk by them, they don't like zombies. They're faster than they're slow.
You should use your zombie sucker, one of your powerful ones.
So that sucks. It sucks.
It does?
Yeah, when you need the zombie sucker and you suck the zombies with it, it literally
still isn't over. That shows you how much you gotta do.
Yeah, those go one. I am almost at 4,000 kills. Dude, I can't wait to check out.
You should already be at 4,000 kills.
Dude, I can't wait to check how many kills I have when I die. Like when I die, I can't wait to see how many kills I have with this mega.
You shouldn't. Can't wait to when you die. You should be happy then. Hope they don't die.
Go, Zoe. Zoe, when I die, I'm gonna check how many kills I in total I have with the ray gun.
Okay, you made it to 50.
What was that statue thingy?